Because Mr Mayor, this administration is not in the business of defending the current terms and conditions of local government staff. We understand the position of the trade unions and John Burgess's increasingly desperate emails to members. We understand their position to protect the federal government.